Hey guys, Mr. Jonnson here. I'm on my balcony enjoying a storm roll in, and I thought I'd say hi. I just wanted to let you guys know that, we are in a season of a lot of things being canceled and a lot of unknowns, but I wanted to remind you guys of a couple of things. First, conversations, positive relationships, those haven't been canceled. Reading, becoming a better person, that has not been canceled. Hope has certainly not been canceled. And we're going to get back to work real soon, and we're going to get back to winning. And I'm looking forward to hearing from you guys soon. So let's get after it.
Hey, Newman Smith, this is Mrs. Schattle. This is my workspace at home. I just wanted to tell all of you guys that I hope that you are safe and healthy and checking online, maybe Google Classroom or Canvas, so that you guys can see our lessons, see what we're putting together. But most importantly, you guys always ask about how to be a part of the greatest generation. Best thing you can do is to stay at home, wash your hands, but really stay at home. There's no place like it.
Mommy, we can jump.
You can jump. Go ahead.
Hey, what's up, Trojans? It's Miss Summers here coming at you from the 75007. I just want to give you guys a shout out, say hi. I hope that you're taking care of yourselves. We're living in a really unprecedented moment in history, and you're part of that. There's a lot of uncertainty. There's a lot of panic. But if you just listen to the experts, stay inside, take care of yourself, love each other, show compassion, we're going to get through this. I hope to see you guys back at school again very safe. I will see you guys soon. Peace.
Hey, Smith, it's Miss Claypool saying hi. Just wanted to show you my work from home space because being stuck at home doesn't have to mean being stuck on the couch.
We're a champion team, a well-oiled machine, and we face the problems in there.